Well, bless her name. Of course, yesterday we all received the sad news about the departure of His Holiness Pope Shenouda. Pope Shenouda was 88 years old. And I think he's going to be always remembered as a great theologian, someone who understood theology very well and was able to provide to us in a simple manner. He was known for his simplicity, and he was also a poet and a very spiritual man. He lived a life of solitary after becoming a monk in a cell by himself for several years before God chose him to become a bishop, and after that to become a pope. So all of us pray that he would enjoy being with God in heaven, in the heavenly Jerusalem, because he suffered a lot for us, and he loved us all, and he sacrificed for us a lot. May the Lord reward him for all his labor and for all his service and for all his love that he provided to us.